Welcome to our presentation of translation devices.
We call it the Translatio. It's the newer, smaller, and cheaper version of a translation device.
For more information on our Translatio, let's look at our PowerPoint presentation made by Google Slides.
If you need a translation, use Translatio.
Did you know most translation devices cost around $100 to $250? While ours only costs $100. Our Translatio takes up less space.
How does Translatio work? First, put on the headphones, then choose the language you're speaking in, then choose the language you want to hear the new language in. Choose how many times you want to hear it in the new language you chose, then finally hold on the middle button for 2 seconds, say the word in your language, and you'll hear it in the new language. Here's a problem-solution case. Problem. Why spend so much on a regular translation device and go shopping all around for one in a place you've never even spoken the language? Solution. Translatio. Translatio will be sold in airports all around the world at $100 each. We chose airports because let's say you arrive in China. You don't know how to speak the language and you need a translation device immediately. When you ask where the nearest shop translation devices are sold and they respond in Chinese, how are you supposed to know what they mean? Instead, Translatio is an airport, so you just have to walk to it and you'll enjoy your stay.
To boost our company, we are looking for any small donations or volunteering as help just until we have enough to go worldwide. Any help is appreciated, even if it's a comment or suggestion as help on boosting our company. We're planning on promoting our business by making more posters, illustrations, commercials, and flyers. We'll be putting them in front of planes and stores in the airports. We'd be planning on putting the donations to good use by using about 75% of our earnings on these promotions. Due to unfortunate research, there was no useful information on the market size of translation devices.
Employees must be at least 24 years old to register and to work. They must at least complete college and have a degree in building skills. Pay starts at $18 an hour, and by the end of the year, they can make it up to $25 an hour. As we said before, volunteering requires you to be 18 years of age. No requirements of degrees for volunteers. We're expecting to have at least 30 employees. We are planning and starting the Translatio in SFO Airport, and we are looking to expand all the way across the world.
So, is there any questions on the Translatio?